Heavenly Father, we thank you for this time together with you, how that it is by your divine order that we are here. Everyone stand, please, I apologize, that we are here, Lord, to celebrate the union of this man and this woman. And Lord, because of your faithfulness to us and your kindness to us, you've given unto us the command that marriage is honorable and that we should engage in matrimony in order to fulfill the great commandment and commission of the Lord, and that is to be fruitful and multiply and replenish the earth. And we thank you that without the covenant that it would be dishonorable in your sight. So we thank you for this union and for this covenant. Thank you for all the family that are here to witness this and all of the friends that have come to witness this occasion. We give you thanks now in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here in the sight of God and in the company of these witnesses to unite this man, Christopher Trahan, and this woman, Kindness Stevenson, in the bond of holy matrimony. Marriage is a holy estate instituted by Jehovah God when he determined in his infinite wisdom that it was not good that the man should be alone. According to Genesis 2 and 18, he says, I will make him a helpmeet. So he caused a deep sleep to fall on Adam and took one of the ribs and made a woman. When Adam saw her, he said, now this is flesh of my flesh and bone of my bones. She shall be called woman, for she was taken out of man. For this cause shall a man be father and mother and cleave unto his wife, and the two shall be one flesh. With this truth firmly established, you both must enter into these vows soberly and reverently. It has been what we would consider in our modern time such a disgrace that has been brought upon the human family because of the lack of reverence for this divine covenant that was ordered by God. As a preacher who stands firmly in the faith, I make no apologies for my stance and my position concerning the union of a man and woman. When Jehovah God determined in his infinite wisdom and created man and created woman, it was for that purpose that he gave us the pattern of what marriage symbolizes and the token of what marriage is. And despite what we see in society, and despite what we see going on in the world around us, make no mistake about it, this covenant was instituted by God. And because he ordered the covenant, he has a right to say what he will and will not accept. So we give God thanks for him giving us that example. So entering into these vows, I want you to make sure you understand something. You're going to hear a series of things that will be given to you directly from the scriptures. It is not my opinion, neither is it validated or substantiated by what any other person, any other human, would even deem to be right or wrong. Everything is taken from the scripture, which you have already chosen to follow as the guideline for life itself. If you will, please, Chris, if you will take Kindness by her right hand. Do you, Christopher Trahan, take Kindness Stevenson to be your lawful and wedded wife? Do you promise to love her, to honor her, and cherish her, and respect her? Do you promise to protect her and provide for her and keep her? Do you promise to love and cherish her the way that Christ loved the church, in sickness and in health, in poverty and in wealth, for better or for worse, forsaking all others and being faithful to her as long as you both shall live? Do you, Kindness Stevenson, take Christopher Trahan to be your lawful and wedded husband? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and respect him? Do you promise to submit to his godly leadership as unto the Lord, Do you promise to keep him in sickness and in health, in poverty and in wealth, for better or for worse, forsaking all others and being faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I do.
If you will, please, you guys have rings already. You will, yeah. Yeah. You have a ring also, Chris?
Yeah.
Where's the ring? Here's your ring. If you will, let Dad hold that ring for you. Let Dad hold that ring. He's going to give it to you just a moment. If you will, Chris, take this ring, and I want you to place it upon the third finger of Kindness's left hand, and I want you to repeat these vows.
With this ring,
I be wed.
This ring is a symbol
of my eternal love and fidelity to you. This ring is a sign to all that see it that you are my beloved and I am yours until death do we part. If you will, Pete, please, Kindness, take the ring that your father, because he's going to be a father to you, amen. Place it up on, well, he's already a father. I'm thinking, I don't know where my mind is. Y'all scratch out that on the recording. Take this ring, place it upon the third, I beg your pardon, please forgive me, sir. Take this ring and place it upon the third finger of Christopher's left hand. And repeat after me with this ring. I'm going to hold it up there. I want you to hold it up there. There we go. I want to put it all on there if it'll fit. If it won't fit, it won't fit on there? Okay. Let me see. Yeah, we can get that ring on there. We'll get that lotion out of there, Shannon.
Oh,
that's what I have to get mine on.
I didn't know I'm getting a different one.
That's okay.
I want to keep this.
Oh, this is just for a token, huh? Yes. But you're going to keep that one for the night?
Yes.
You think you can get it off? I put that lotion on there. Y'all can record this. I want this part. Go get that lotion out the room, sister. That ring is going on tonight. Let me see. Oh, that ring is going on, partner. It's going on in just a minute. Hold on. Bring that lotion in. Yeah, that's what I had to get mine on this morning. If my hand was a little swollen, that's why it ain't coming off no time soon until you get the other one, right?
Yeah,
here we go. Smile. Everybody smile. Yeah, we're going to put some lotion right there. Make sure you can see that. Get that lotion on there. There you go. Yeah. Don't push this ring on that, Kindness. We holler, he'll be all right. There we go. Look at that. To God be the glory. Slid right on. All right. If you will, please, Kindness, repeat this after me.
With this ring,
I be wed.
This ring is a symbol of my
eternal
love.
And fidelity to you.
This ring is a
sign. To all that see it. That you are my beloved.
And I am yours.
Until death do we part.
All
right. I want to pray over you both. Father in heaven, we thank you that as we have executed, number one, the divine order of God to bring people into a covenant according to the scriptures, that this covenant now has been sealed by the kiss of heaven itself because the Father is pleased. We thank you now that with the power that you've given unto me, and the power that has been granted unto me by the great state of Texas, I do now here pronounce Christopher Trahan and Kindness Stevenson no longer separate, but one. And so I now give you the authority and the permission to kiss your bride. Now, to all the family and friends, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Christopher Trahan. Let no man say something. God bless you. Congratulations. Congrats. All right, sir. Bless you now. Bless you.
Good job, guys.
Good. That's beautiful. God bless you.
Get out of the camera.
Congrats, Dad.
Majesty.
All right. He said that ring was tight. That's good. Mine don't come off either. I can't get off. You see that? Do you see how hard I've been to get that ring off? I can't get that ring off. I want y'all to see that. Do y'all see that? Pastor can't get his ring off either. It doesn't come off.
Congratulations,
my brother. It's good. There we go.
My brother,
it'll be on Facebook.
Let me get let's do it for the camera.
Yeah, see, my sister and them, they just got married. And I was like, turn up one time. It's charity. It's gonna be on Facebook, so she.
No. Hey, shout me out, Charity Little Shannon. You know what it is. This me.
Out.
Okay.
You love the camera. Huh?
Yes, yeah. I'm a camera. I'm gonna be an actor one day. You know
what I'm saying? Hey, we have any more bean sauce?
No, they ain't.
Okay, we're done.
Gonna X out.
Hi.
We're gonna save it.
Charity is in
jail. Stop.
Okay, wait. What happens over here?
Okay, it's done. We're gonna X it out.